Tu cai. Oh, snap, my axe, accident. Oh. Whoa, that's not good. Gotta hear your mind. Shooting time. Bye. Have a good time. Okay. Next. Remember to give me charger. Right there. Curry. Oh my god, that was flash. Curry. I lost. Lost server. Grizzlies. Versus Grizzly. Get someone versus Grizzly. Yeah. Now, dog the world. Hello.
Well, it was the Grizzlies in their last game with a loss to the Rockets at Toyota Center. That game went to overtime where they dropped a close one. Tough break, looking to get back in track. We're going to be checking out Jimmy Butler.
Okay. Okay. My hair green like the threes that I shoot. I don't know. I'm a starter. I like you. I like you, Charles. Yes, yeah. Ooh. Ooh. Ooh.
What are the things
you're doing? It feels
like you're walking a quickspan. You know, you jump and your time and everything is gone.
Easy, please. Ooh, Butler. Next. Armor. Yeah.
Vicious to Miritich. And then came some serious.
Pick
on the arc.
No!
And again, no good by Chicago.
Donk. I can't donk. I'm too little. I'm gonna get pat. They're gonna be like, never mind. Else. This is 2K17? Yes. This is. Oh, okay. Ooh. Thank you now, please. Thank you. Thank you. What? What? That's your foul! Oh my god. Ooh. Hey, I missed the one. You gotta adjust the time. Josh. Wow, pass the ball.
This, of course, their first opportunity to play Memphis this season. And this was as even a match as you find in the NBA. Split the season series down the middle, one apiece. Win one, lose one. This might be the case again for both teams this coming season.
No!
This is the opposite of how...
Okay, for...
0-4 already.
Trash. Ooh, trash.
Hello.
Ooh. Why are you reaching, man? Oh. That's going in.
Not enough on that one,
isn't it? If I lose this game, I'm creating a new 2K player. I'm serious. Max, if I lose this game, I'm creating a new 2K player. Okay, I'm about to say.
Was just there a little bit. Yesterday, we played about 2.5 minutes here in the first. Top of the key, Butler.
So if I lose, I'm... Please. Trash. He said it when he missed.
Nobody near Parsons. That's in there. Parsons got himself going there. His first points at the game on the deep ball.
I don't want to make a new 2K player, so.
Yeah, right now you just need a bucket to get some momentum. Pass to Miritich.
Oh, catch, and he shoots. Trash.
Another miss, and they desperately need a bucket. Almost no chance of that shot going in.
If I'm 7-3.
Instead of forcing that one, just pass it.
No, it's 3. Trash.
Misses off the left iron.
The coast
out on that.
That's it.
I love it because you don't give up.
Oh, yes.
Just that little contest bothered your shot.
Please. You trash. You could be an all-star. You trash.
Here's Gasol. It's tipped.
What the?
Stolen by Miritich.
Yeah.
Frez with the ball. Really struggled in the loss against New Orleans. Here's Lopez. Shoot again.
And one!
Out the bucket and send him to the wild. It could be a 3-point
blast. I play Pokemon Go every day. I play Pokemon Go. When I wake up, I go on my phone. I play Pokemon Go. I have a 67 overall, so.
You can't help but think of when Michael Jordan hit the game-winning shot to win the finals over Byron Russell. First title over the Lakers is right up there, too.
I play Pokemon Go every day. I play Pokemon Go. When I wake up, I go on my phone. I play Pokemon Go. Subscribe to me. I'll sub back. Okay. I will do it. Yay! I got 2 more subscribers. I got 2 more subscribers. Yay! Yay! If I lose this, I'm gonna cheat.
Stolen by Miritich.
I play Pokemon Go every day. I play Pokemon Go. When I wake up, I go on my phone. I play Pokemon Go. When I wake up, I go on my phone.
One of the best offensive rebounders we have in the game. There's the dish to Miritich.
Come on, let me show you how to toss this. Hey, get in there. Oh, that's going in. Wow, 2 subs and you happy to pass the watch and watch going in the pan. Max, will you? I got blocked. Well, I'm creating a new player that he's going to dunk on people. He's going to be a fast forward.
He's coming off a 10-point game against New Orleans. Perez kicks to Lopez. Gasol with the steal.
I got this. Ha ha. Blah. Oh, my God. Well, I play Pokemon Go every day. I play Pokemon Go.
I know we could be doing so much better.
He makes me feel me. I just want to kick. I like Thanos, man. I play Pokemon Go every day. I play Pokemon Go. Easy. What? I swear that went in. Yay! Run, Johnny, run! Yeah! I play Pokemon Go every day. I play Pokemon Go. When I wake up, I go on my phone. I play Pokemon Go. Yay! I play Pokemon Go every day. I play Pokemon Go. When I wake up, I go on my phone. I play Pokemon Go. When I wake up, oh snap. Okay. There you go. When I wake up, I love nothing. Play Pokemon Go. Haha, block. I play Pokemon Go every day. I play Pokemon Go. When I wake up, I go on my phone. This is me. This is me in real life. I trash. Wow. 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 If this is a blowout game, I'm just... What? What? His head goes through my body. If they make this... I quit. Wow. Wow. Man, I quit. Max, like I said,
gotta put that behind us. We gotta shift gears to the Bulls. That is a must win.
Well, Max, it's time. If this is a cutscene.
Yo, Denver, what's your favorite food? Burgers? Burgers? Burgers, really?
I got the sleeve.
My favorite burger,
but anything. Wow, two sub, and why you have to pass the ball? Watch, you going to be bench all day. I play Pokemon Go every day. I play Pokemon Go. When I wake up, I go on my phone. I play Pokemon Go. Yeah, I play Pokemon Go. I'm seeing if what is on. Okay, Wally's not online. Oh God. 8-4-3. Oh no. Pass it to the road. What is this? Haha, no. That's so fun. Jump in. Oh God. Let's see again. When? Oh, Ritter. And it news. Well, Max, it's time. Well, my play crashed, so... I'm up in your camp now. That's for it. Max, like I said, lost your game. So, I'm sorry to do this. He was a 16. Jeez, I did not. Oh, trash. Trash. Center. No. Oh. Fast forward. I want to be this. Small forward. Slasher. Shocking. Ooh, shocking. Small forward. Let's go. Well, I want that ankles. No, I can't do this. Guard. Into splash. Shock here. Well. I want that strength. I need that strength. Oh, you don't know. Oh, right. Done, anyone? Like always. I gotta start all over. I'm gonna go get water. Okay. Turtle Jane. Nothing.
Welcome to NBA 2K17's locker room mode. Enjoy.
Good luck, I am watching. Pretty, pretty weird. There's my turn. I play Pokemon Go every day. I play Pokemon Go. When I wake up, I go on my phone. I play Pokemon Go. Yeah. Then yeah. Oh, have with me in the hour. In the AI. Oh, reverse. I got 100, I got 1 million views. Which one? This one, 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 or this one, or that one? This one, this one, this one. To me, I'm gonna go right here. What happened? You're like, A. This one? Something that starts with the A? Oh, this one. Okay.
24 seconds with Jason Richmond. The number one high school player in the country has chosen Arizona. In a particularly clever video, he recorded with an American flag right behind him. And some odd maybe the kid fired up the second faster. I don't know what Jason Jason thinks, but I do think this kid has potential. But it's overcoming the obstacles.
I'm not a kid. Turtles, man. Boy, look at this dude. No. Oh. Take all these things we skill in the home. He's just willing to go to the freshman. Okay. Good. Hey, what? If you. Max, the school that had teach me how to read. The college student is here, no, dream. From freshman, the future. Let's get out of time. Look at me now, look at me now. Good luck, Johnny. Turtle powers. Look at me now, man. Ah, the room.
You ready, boy? Let's do it, huh? Let's get it. Huh? Yes. Well, make sure you ready for that pass, guys. Okay. What's up, coach? You hear that?
Hello. I like that. Oh, ah. Oh, God. We are Wildcats. Good luck, John. That's for me. Hello. Hey. Okay, so let me just show you some of this. Oh my god. Man, look at this screen. Easy screen. Easy. Yeah. Come on, come on, come on, man. Come on. Come on. Come on. You got a pet. Come on, man. Love this player. I can get that ankle breaker badge. Little power! Come on, come on, come on. Hello. My hair is green like turtles, and my green lights that I shoot. Come on! If you get your... That's it. That's the thing also. Don't let me get on you, man. I got this. Come on, man. No! Come on. Well, you shouldn't get... Oh, God. Oh, and... Wow. Okay, that was a mistake. Oh. They're going in. Yay! I like party. You want to subscribe to me? If I win this, you gotta subscribe to me. Thank you. Boy, don't be digging now. Dang. Boy, look at this dude. Don't even try. Oh, easy. Yay! Did you see that? About 30 pounds. Come on. Come on. I want that ankle breaker badge. How much? Let me get on his ankles now. Watch out, where are you going now? Oh, a jerk. Okay. Oh. teach me. Yeah. If you get churned, I'm never going to judo now. Oh my god. Here? Is it back? Thank you. Thank you. Go on my phone. Oh my god, you didn't see that coming. You did not see that coming. Oh, oh my god. Oh. Thank you. I play Pokemon Go every day. I play Pokemon Go. When I wake up, I go on my phone. I play Pokemon Go. I play Pokemon Go every day. I play Pokemon. 2-1 trash. So do. Good luck, Johnny. Shut up, Alvin.
Hasn't exactly told us yet.
Well, who else is going to start ahead? He lost 3 players last year, and the guys they have returning on his new shoe. I know that. One boy can't even shoot. Do you need me to talk to the coach?
Yeah, Mom, why don't you give the coach a call? I think he'd really appreciate it.
Yeah, I didn't want that money. Yeah.
some great action in store tonight, seeing some of the best and brightest young players on the hardwood. You'll see the Illinois Fighting Illini and Arizona.
And there's nothing better in college hoops. Where else can you hear the roar of the student section at a tightly packed building like this one? Always great to feel the energy of the game.
And you know, Greg, this is where it all begins for a lot of these players. The experiences they'll have, the teaching they'll receive in the game of basketball. I don't think there's any substitute for going through a college season and dealing with the adversity, the highs and lows, and learning how to play basketball at this high level. These kids certainly will be the stars of tomorrow.
So on the floor for Illinois, Harper is out there with Campbell. Then there's Free, then it's Fresh, and it's Robertson at the pivot spot, man in the middle.
Great point guards that have just dominated the collegiate level. But I think Perez could be the best of them all.
And Perez understands what it takes to keep
on. Not even trying.
For his team, creating chances for others or taking over himself when it's called on. And something that comes as second nature to Perez, and it's really rare.
Every day, I feel like I'm in love. There we go. I know I'm in love.
There's the pick. There's the three. Offensive rebound, Lewis. And fouled hard that time. He'll get to the line and shoot two. Arizona shooting their first free throws of the game right now.
Yeah.
That one misses, so he goes one for two. Here's Illinois. 4-point game. The shot's good.
Could be the first of a lot of mid-range jumpers that we see today.
Especially if the defense continues to be lackadaisical and lazy, as it was right there.
Now here's Brad.
Boy, that's green.
Shakes off the strong D and gets the bucket for two. Perez has got 5 points so far. Here's Free. That's the heart. One time he gets the jumper to fall.
And how about the bounce pass there being used to perfection?
Now Arizona with it. And here is Perez. He has 5. Now the feed to 4. It's good. He makes his first shot of the game.
The pick wasn't ultra effective, but it got him just enough room for the score.
Here's Free. The screen for him. A pass to Fresh. From 12 feet out. And so he ends a trip to the line. Officials saw the contact and he'll shoot two. The final one has shooting the first free throw to the game on this trip to the line. Ewing checked in for Mitchell.
Play Pokemon Go every day. I play Pokemon Go. When I wake up, I go on my phone. Okay.
Getting around the simple fact that that's a shot he has to knock down.
Porter with it. The dish to Starks. Back to Porter. Pocket 6. Elbow shot. He gets hauled in by Arizona. Craig in a court guard.
Out there
at chewing and at the power forward position. Now here's Brad. He has 5. From deep. Some solid defense right there from Starks. And for the Fighting Illini. Warner is out there with Starks. And there's Harper. And it's Johnson. And it's Morris. And at the three, the small forward. Now, here is Starks.
Why?
Nice job by Prince positioning himself for these blocks. I mean, sending a message with how he puts those shots in reverse.
Okay. So, trying to get the best of me.
Basketball is about to get underway, folks. Welcome back to this broadcast of college basketball here on 2K Sports.
Yeah, so far it's been a close one, and these teams seem to be very evenly matched.
And all this is going to be one huge run. Someone like Trez will get high and just maybe make five in a row, and maybe it is purpose. So you can just kind of feel a change in the air here for the second half.
Trez, he's in a point guard. He's out there with Alabaster, and it's Mitchell in at the four. And for the Fighting Illini, three out there with Fresh. And there's Campbell, and there's Harper, and it's Roberts in at the five. And for Arizona, Trez, he's in at the point. He's out there with Alabaster, and it's Lewis in at the center position. Here's Free, and so he ends up quick to the line. Officials on the contact, and he'll shoot two.
Really at the right place defensively. If you can't block, force him to the line.
Yeah, exactly. Prevent the layup, give him a little bump, and then maybe they'll think twice about coming into the lane next time. And if they don't think about it, at least they might be distracted by your presence. Not an A-plus trip to the line. But he can't get them to lead. Well, he won't miss many of those, especially with the defender not in the best of positions there.
To the inside, and Campbell throws it down.
And he's an automatic finisher when he gets into that area.
He is, and he picks the simple one-hand stop to get the 2 points.
Hey, guys, I know I'm stating the obvious here, but those could be an important 2 points considering how close this game is. Cole Feldman coming out of the half, missing their first three shots. Tough start.
Arizona trails by five.
A lot of times you'll see a star player out of high school come in and only look to score when they get the ball. Prez is different in that regard. He is the value of strong team play, but is always willing to put the team first.
And Greg, we've seen a number of players that say they have a team first mentality, but the old saying is true. Actions speak louder than words. From what I understand about Fred, he'll demand a lot of his teammates. And as far as mental focus, he won't let them slide at all.
Here's him. Arizona getting their last shot to go. Harper, no good.
You're not going to see that very often. He's in space, but he just looks crazy. He looks really good.
And here is Fred. He has five. Who is the screen on three? Pass to Ford. Prez. Good. And a nice assist from Ford. Prez has got the game tied up here for Arizona.
And Prez looking cool and collected from deep there. Just seeing the outside trail.
Called the Fighting Illini.
And I think taking a time here to talk things over is a smart idea.
One of the things you want to do is make sure everybody is clearly on the same page with the game plan. And sometimes you need a timeout to make sure that's the case.
And the Fighting Illini going with a whole new group out there. Morris. The putback. Here's the start. The shot is in. Good work defensively by Trump. Three on three. Prez gets to post. There's a good screen. A tough shot, but it's good off the front.
Not an easy finish right there, but a beautiful move to give himself just enough space to get in close and knock it down.
So on the floor for Illinois, we got Irvin. Starks is out there with Brooks. And it's Johnson. And it's Morris in at the three. Starks hits the quarter. On the way, Starks. Austin defended. out of bounds. Arizona takes possession.
Hard to explain this, but I mean, I guess it's kind of.
Seconds left to play in the second half. And it's the Fighting Illini with the ball. Seconds left in the second half of basketball. Four on the clock. Illinois needs to get a shot off. There's Porter with the three. That one, no good. Mitchell can't get it to fall. So it's Illinois picking up the win. This was a hard fought, well earned victory for them, Greg. They really had to fight for this one.
Their rankings as we move closer to the tournament.
A look at Arizona's starting group. Craig, he's in a point guard. He's out there at Alabama, and it's four, and it's small four.
When you talk about Craig, one thing that I think you need to keep in mind is that he epitomizes what it means to be a student athlete. I mean, you never take shortcuts in the classroom, and is a very dedicated student off the court. Love to see that.
Yeah, and just talking to Press for a few minutes, and you'll see how seriously he takes his academics, not just for himself, but for everyone in his life. And I am bound to tell you that education speaks also, I believe, to his character. Well, I tell you what, he earned his money on that foul.
Yeah, if you want to foul, then make sure that you don't give a chance for the and one.
Arizona shooting their first free throws of this one. So after making the first, he goes one for two. Arizona on the 4-point game. There's a screen. good tapping in off the front of the rim.
Really nice way to get your first bucket of the day.
That's ATM for him. Cash money. That'll get him going for sure.
Alabaster with it. Sees it to Fred. On the bench to Alabaster. Now here's Fred. He tries for three.
Even with high-intensity defense surrounding Fred, he makes these shots look simple. I mean, that's a gift, folks. He takes his time, stays in rhythm, and doesn't mind the pressure.
Now, here's Price. Price gets to Price. Back to Price. Here's the field goal. Six to shoot. And his first shot of the game, no good.
Not sure what the D was doing there. Clearly a breakdown. You can ill afford to give a guy like him that good look.
Pass to Mitchell. Up to the paint. Here's Lewis. And he takes that one up and powers it through.
You know, he might be small for a center, but it doesn't really matter because he can jump out of the building.
Knocked away. Fred dishes to Lewis, and no good.
You know, just a little too fancy on that court.
You don't want to force any play, but particularly the alley-oop. You'd like to try that when it's wide open.
A powerful
kick
around him on the rim.
You'll have to be a practice for him. Really good.
We've seen those kinds of plays get them going in the past.
And here's Arizona now. The Warriors getting their last shot to go. Here is the long range shuffle.
A lot of us expected Prez to put on a show on this one, but I don't think we saw this coming. But what a dominating first half it has been for the great shots.
Well, it's shots like this that have fueled the hype machine around Prez. I mean, numbers tell some of the story, but when you see it for yourself, what he's doing out there.
And we welcome you back to college basketball here on 2K Sports as we get ready to get going for the second half of play.
Guys, so far it's been a close one, and these teams seem to be very evenly matched.
And I think it's going to be one huge run that decides this game. Someone like Fred will get high and just maybe make five in a row, and then it is curtain. So you can just kind of feel a change in the air here for the second half.
We've got Hudson. Price is out there with one. That's Trice, and it's Randolph, and at the two-step. And for Arizona, Fred, he's in at the point. He's out there with Alabaster, and it's Mitchell in at the fourth line. Lewis passes to Prez. There's the three. Rebounded by Hudson. A chance to jump into the lead for the first time here.
They really want to capitalize, Kevin.
And so it looks like the Warriors will return possession here.
And you know what? A low percentage pass on that one, but sometimes it's worth the risk.
Well, that time the risk did not pay off because it was well defended.
Price outside. Warriors moving the ball around. Price kicks to Price. Inside, stolen by Lewis. And now Arizona on the break. Prez leading the charge.
And there's a wide open there. Prez finds it.
Touchdown trails by three. Here's Price. And there's Price from beyond the arc. Lewis grabs the board. Now here's Prez. He's guarded closely. And the shot no good.
The shot's there for him. And he's got to take it. But here, if he doesn't convert, that's a shot he has to continue to take.
Now here's Price. He right on it. Passes it to Warren. And Love gets to Warren. shot left cross. The Hoyas with another miss. Arizona leading by three. Dishes it to Perez. This is the three. Perez has gotten three of his eight shots to go, around 47%. Tries pass to Price. It's good, and he's good contact on the shot, so he will go to the line. A 3-point per chance here. On the night, he's gone 2-for-2 at the stripe. And it's tied up with that one. Now Perez, he's got nine. Pass to Mitchell. The dish to Perez. That one off the back iron and out.
And boy, has he been struggling this time here in the fourth.
Yeah, he's playing tight. I mean, you can see it. No flow at all for his game right now.
For the lead, it's hauled in by Arizona. Mitchell's got three rebounds so far in the game. Perez loses to Wood. Shoots from 14. Here's Perez, and he banks him away. Perez has got 11.
Go, keep the head.
And Perez is all shots, throwing himself on the offensive glass, and then coming away with an important second chance opportunity.
There's the screen. And here is Harkless. Here's Warren. Gets some rim on the way in, and the bucket's good.
And after all that time, finally, they've been able to tie it up here in the fourth quarter. What a comeback, and what a finish we have in the fourth.
And their greatest enemy during that comeback was the clock. They can finally stop worrying about time and start thinking about how to win this game.
We've got Nelson. He's out there with Price, and it's Warren in at the five down low. Here's Felix, guarded by four. The teardrop falls in.
He knew what he wanted to do all along.
The teardrop.
Perez with the ball. Fires from 18. It's a big night. Thompson goes in. Ford's got it all tied up now for Arizona.
And the tremendous instincts of Perez, effortlessly dipping the ball over to his guy.
Price kicks to Warren. Little turnaround. He can't get that one, so Arizona will take it the other way.
Tell you what, it's not easy being tagged the top high school prospect, as Perez was early on for his prospect. But you have to give him credit for taking the iron inside and keeping his feet on the ground while
at the next level. A lot of players will think they've made it when they get that accolade, but Perez knows it's just the beginning.
Price gets the one. The Hoyas with another miss. Warren's gone 2-for-5 tonight. No one kneels Perez as he lets it go, and the three ball is good.
Boy, love how Perez owns these possessions, dominating the defense thanks to that tremendous confidence he plays with.
Price passes to Warren. Here it goes. The Hoyas with another miss. Warren's gone 2-for-6 from the floor so far. Now here's Perez. So they foul intentionally. Mitchell is going to be for Arizona. Seconds left here in the second half of the game, and an intentional foul right there.
I am,
and so they choose to intentionally foul.
Different position this game. If he wasn't knocking that off those trips, I mean, so many players learn things so quickly out there. I mean, I really think the sky's the limit for them.
Yeah.